Hi everyone, David Sod here from Skyjems.ca. Thank you all so much for joining me. I have this wonderful lot of oval peridot for you. It is 288 stones, 238 carats. Beautiful lot, mostly 7x5s. There's also some 8x6s and 9x7s in the mix, but almost the entirety of the weight is in 7x5s. As you can see going through here, nice looking material, nice color, bright goods. There are, however, eye visible inclusions in most of the gems. As we're going through here, you can see lovely color in a lot of these. And you can see there's some, you know, the one in the center right there is a little bit washed out, but generally nice color in these. You have from apple green to the olivine green. Generally quite nice cutting in this lot. You can see there's some flat stones and whatnot, and definitely some losers, but generally nice proportions, nice cutting on the lot, and extremely easy to work with. This is a lot where if you're willing to put in the time, there is a lot of money to be made with this. It's I think that might be the lone pear shape in here. There might be some more, but yeah, if you're willing to put in the time, go through this, sort this, high grade it, there's a lot of money to be made. You can really, you know, the best few percent of this lot should pay for the entire thing. I would imagine probably, you know, less than 5% should pay for the entire lot. And of course, as I said, there are loser stones in here. I mean, this one here is so thin I can't even pick it up. Look at that, you can barely see it. So there are definitely some pieces like that. There's also a few smaller stones. I said 7x5 to 9x7. These are 5x3s in here as well, mixed in. So, oh, and here we go. Here we have a round stone. But generally, you know, as I said, generally very, very nice material, nice looking, and definitely a lot of money to be made with this lot. A lot of margin here. And if you're just willing to spend a little bit of time with it, high grade out the best material, you can very easily make your money back with a few percent. Less than 5% of the parcel should pay for the entire thing. Alright, if you have any questions, let me know, and I do hope to hear from you soon. If you want to buy the lot, of course, let me know. Reach out to me, david@skyjems.ca, and I do hope to hear from you soon. Thanks so much for watching. Bye for now.